tie versus bow tie?
Depends on the personality.
Absolutely.
You have to be able to carry it. Yeah. The confidence is key. Like, if you feel weird in it, in both the ties, like a guy who wears bow ties,
yeah,
and then they switch over to ties.
Bow ties are sexy, I don't know. Something about a bow tie.
This is just always sexy.
It could be sexy. You could look like 007.
Or you could look like Alfalfa.
Yeah.